Located on the central Anatolia plateau, within a volcanic landscape, sculpted by erosion to form a succession of mountain ridges, valleys and pinnacles known as fairy chimneys or hoodoos, Goreme National Park and the rock sites of Cappadocia, cover the region between the cities of Nevşehir, Ergup and Avanos, the sites of Karayan, Karlıke, Yeşilaz, Sonel, and the subterranean cities of Kemikli and Derinkuyu. The Goreme Valley and its surroundings contain rock-hewn sanctuaries that provide unique evidence of Byzantine art in the post-iconoclastic period. Dwellings, troglodyte villages, underground towns, and the remains of a traditional human habitat dating back to the 4th century can also be seen there. The density of its rock-hewn cells, churches, troglodyte villages, and subterranean cities within the rock formations make it one of the world's most striking and largest cave-dwelling complexes. Though interesting from a geological and ethnological point of view, the incomparable beauty of the decor of the Christian sanctuaries makes Cappadocia one of the leading examples of the post-iconoclastic Byzantine art period.